You play the Wings for the second time on Saturday. Is there an advantage to playing a team back-to-back?
It is. We have a lot of incentive. We just got embarrassed, so we're excited, and Dallas, you're going down.
And the Wings had 12 offensive rebounds in your last game against them. What's the strategy going forward to prevent that?
Effort. We have to box out. We have to commit to that. They're young. They're athletic. We can't really out-jump them, so we have to box out.
And then you start a three-game homestand. So far, you're unbeaten at home. Is that a big advantage for you?
It's a great advantage. We're comfortable at home in the sense that we kind of practice here every day. But most importantly, our fans, we feed off their energy, so we're glad to be back.
And what's the key for the game on Saturday?
Rebounding and taking care of the ball.